Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations. We've got to go and... Nutjob has grabbed the apple.
Altair, barely 26 and already a grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?
I don't see a book on my map, which means I think I'm done with books for now. Bummer. Like her shop here or something? Let me play with this. This is interesting. I don't know what this is. I remember seeing that second, like, point that I could go to up here. Okay, that wasn't that. What is this? Why is this book different? No, it's up. Ah, there, on top of the tower. Okay. Alright, that was just money. There's one over there, so let's go over there.
Why do I think I know that? Wait, I have seen him before.
You'll regret that!
I hate how it removes the marker. There's some stuff I might be able to buy too, if I got the coin. It's actually going to be a book or just a chest? Yeah, $400 again. Can we just go to that one? Look at all of them. There's like a lot of them. Where's my mission? Right over there. Alright. I guess we'll just kind of keep wrapping around then. By the tailor.
I've been robbed. Careful, there is a thief about.
No, how did that happen?
Wasn't me.
And now the Templars are gonna be mad at me. Oh, not quite. I'm just under. Wrong place, wrong time, sure. That was easy. Let's see if I can purchase this doctor. They kind of scale with more you've purchased, and I haven't done a doctor in a while.
Say, that's a curious way to get about.
Just enough for the doctor. Alright, a few more of these, right? Like one, two more? Yeah, two more. Go to this one, and we'll go over there. Actually, I'll probably go there to fast travel over. Do it quicker.
Please.
Darn it. I'll head to the bank. I don't think I have money, but then I'll go to the fast travel spot. Means I don't have enough to pay for the guy over here. It was right near here. It was at the Hippodrome, so... And then I might just grab these four as we walk over there. Alright, so when we come back next time, we'll grab all the chests in the area and then head over to the palace to speak to the Sultan. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you do, please leave a like. Bye.